Good afternoon, everyone. Today I want to talk about this Microsoft Dynamics AX 2012 R3 Trade and Logistics. In this video, I will talk three topics. Test NB6-703 exam overview, exam objectives, and last one, how to prepare and pass exam very easily. Let's check the first exam details. You can see the exam code is NB6-703. You can also see the published date, languages, audiences, technology, credit award certification specialist. The exam price is $165. If you want to pass this exam, you have to master these exam objectives. Manage the supply chain foundation, manage distribution and trade, implement and configure Microsoft Dynamics AX 2012 Bills of Materials model. Many candidates just ask us, do you have any other ways to prepare for this exam and how to pass this exam very easily? Because most of them don't have enough time to prepare for this exam. In this video, I will mention three tips for you. First one, master the exam preparation guide. Second, self-paced training. Last one, studying test passport NB6-703 exam questions. It will be a big surprise for you if you take your real exam. I specially offer two demo questions for you. This is first one. This is second one. Both demo questions will be shown in your real test. You will know it when you take this exam. After you purchase our product, we will provide you two versions. One is a PDF file and the other is a software version. Our PDF file can be printed out. It will be very easy and convenient for you to study. This is the homepage of our test passport software version. As you can see, there are 92 questions in our software, and the version number is 10.02. If you find the version number has been changed, then that means this exam has been updated. In this case, please go to our testpassport.com to ask for the update. We will provide you 1 year free update service. In our software, you can create the passing ratio and time by yourself. There are two modes in our software. One is examination mode and the other is practice mode. In our examination mode, you can't check whether your answers are correct or not until you submit the exam, because it is just like your real exam environment. However, in our practice mode, you can check whether your answers are correct or not at any time for any question. Then we can check and show correct answers. You can also sign the questions and mark the questions as you want. Then you can check your signed questions and then check your unfinished questions. Our testpassport.com will be your best teacher and your best friend to help you study this exam. We can guarantee you'll pass this exam at your first attempt. If you fail this exam, we will give you full refund. Good luck to you guys, and thank you for watching.